Forrest was very happy.
Look at that pile of frog skins, Natasha.
Both moose catch on eventually, Boris.
Catch on? Look at that face, Natasha.
Yes, I guess you're right.
But the villains hadn't counted on the intelligence of Bullwinkle's buddy, our hero, Rocket J. Squirrel.
Bullwinkle, you look terrible.
Yeah, isn't it great? Well, I get to be a complete mess. I graduate.
But you're not learning anything.
Not learning anything? Listen.
What was that?
That was my mumbling lesson for today. Pretty good, huh?
Gee,
and she couldn't understand a word, could you?
No, and neither will anybody else. Nobody'll ever give you an acting job.
But at that moment, the door burst open and in strode a commanding figure.
Hold it! Don't move a muscle.
Can I tremble a little?
Marvelous, sensational. He's just what I want.